demonstrating in this video was actually used here. This is panel 4. And as you can see, most of this background has been created with stained glass. So without any further ado, let's look at how to cut a piece of stained glass to create a magnificent synthesis like this.